Hi, it's Jason with Fresh Start Detail in Beaverton. So I install paint protection film on the front of your car to protect it from rock chips. Let me show you what I mean. I'm sure you've seen this before. This film, you can see the line right there. So this is a film that was installed to help protect the front from rock chips. Now this was installed by somebody else 10 years ago. This is a 2013 Subaru. And let me tell you the difference between us and others, like the dealership and many of the other cheaper type shops out there, is I'll show you the finer points of why it's worth paying a professional to install this, not the dealerships. And that is, first off, I'm not a fan of these partials. In other words, we recommend letting us cover the whole hood so that you don't end up with an ugly line right here. Okay, so you can see this line. The whole purpose is to protect the car against rock chips and to maintain looking beautiful, right? So you prevented rock chips, but you got lines across it. Not a big fan of that. But the bigger thing is this. Notice how the edge of this, they didn't wrap the edge around. And here's why that's important. As we come around here, look what happened here. A rock hit it right there. So it covered this section, but it didn't cover that, so you end up with a rock chip anyway. Same thing happened here. They just put it to there, gets a rock chip there. So congratulations, you've paid to have film put on it, but you still get rock chips. Not as many, granted, but you also doesn't look as good. You've got lines across here. This is a cheaper quality film too. You can tell the shine difference between the factory paint and here. It's kind of yellow. So those are some differences, but let me show you how we would do this. If we were installing this, I'll give you a demo so you can see the difference, okay? Let me get the camera set up, just 1 second. Okay, you see that area right there and then the hood. So this is a little sample of the film, the paint protection film. See, it's just a clear product. So here's how we would do this. When we put it on, we're going to the edge and we're sticking it on like this. Now there's way more to it than this, but just to get you that sample right there. Okay, see how that goes to the edge? And then watch what I'm doing here. I'm gonna wrap this. I'm wrapping it slowly so it goes all the way around. Okay, and now, if a rock hits it there, it's not going to chip, right? And we would do that for the entire perimeter of the whole hood, especially that front leading edge. And then what we would do here is the same thing. Let me just pull off this little sample here. Is when we're getting ready to install it, we're going to put it up to that edge like that, okay? We're gonna tuck it in there just a little bit. So that A, you don't have an ugly line, and B, you have rock chip prevention. See how that works? And it's those minor little differences that make all the difference in the world between a clean install and an ugly one that you can see years later, okay? That's why you pay the professionals. Thanks for watching.